surrender and presence often is also associated with a complete healing of physical symptoms. Surrender here means a space of acceptance of what is, not acceptance of a disease. There's a huge difference between accepting a disease, which is not a good thing, but accepting what is in the present moment. What's the difference? The disease is a conceptual form, a concept in the mind.